All right, welcome back, everybody. We are now just after the character creation. The first episode is the intro, basically. So I made it short. So it's a character intro, a little bit of the settings, game settings, which looked like there was a lot to learn. So we're starting here, right where we left off. Control modes, Swordsman Classic. Okay, so basically it says there are three control modes available. Click the picture. Let's see, okay. Click the picture to view and select your favorite. Swordsman Classic. Traditional 3D. Action. Alright, let's see. Trial. Trial, this can be changed in settings. Let's trial. Okay, so I can use the mouse left click to make him run there. Talking to a person. I just right clicked on it. Click anywhere to continue. There are a lot of ruffians in the village. They are fighting. Many have been injured. Wait, what happened to my three fighting things? Alright. Please go back and help them. What's this? Oh, here we go. Swordsman Classic. Confirm. Oh, okay. What? Oh, I see. Okay, so... okay, so traditional, so then I click trial. Traditional 3D. Oh, okay, so I use my right mouse button to rotate. Okay, so do I want to play that way? Okay, got it. Or do I want to play this way? So I have a target on the screen. Wow, look at that. I guess this is okay. I'm not really sure. I don't know how to... you click control fast. Can display hide mouse pointer. Oh, okay. There we go. I think that maybe they'll go with the classic for now. Still use the right mouse button. Okay, so what's the story here? What am I supposed to do? Kill the mysterious raiders to save the village. So I can click here and it'll take me there. Look at that, footprints in the sand. Oh, I can zoom in too. It's third person, so you can't do a first person. Wow, I like how this looks, man. This looks really good. Just click chosen target. Wow, kicked his butt. Do I talk to this guy? I right click on, nothing happens. Okay, so he doesn't want to talk. I can hit letter Q. You can see it has a little cooldown if I hit Q. And then he does a cooldown, so it's like some power hitter, power kick, I guess. I can jump. Oh, what's this? What'd I just do? Don't know. Tore him up. Thought I was supposed to kill five of them. Oh, it's over. Meet the chef. Meet the village chief and ask him about the situation. I'll take out this guy real quick. Okay, I don't have any weapons yet. Okay, so we'll go to the village chief. I actually like that instead of running around trying to find somebody. So it has the pathfinding method. Lone Sword Village is under attack. Take this iron sword. Aha! Get a sword. It is our village's secret treasure and what the bandits are after. You must keep the iron sword safe. It cannot fall into the wrong hands. They're coming. Hide behind the house and retreat when they're distracted. Right behind the house. Sneaky! Just call me Mr. Sneaky Ziggy.
Hold up! 就算知道也不会告诉你们这群杀人放火的强盗。是吗？那我就杀了你。我们自己找。休想动村长。呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！呀！
You've been sighted. Protect the secret treasure of Lone Sword Village and retreat. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. How do I get my sword? What is going on? Basic punch. Well, how about, why can't I pull out my sword? Alright, I I guess I can't use the sword yet. Retreat from the enemies and run toward Fugyu. Fugyu? Oh, great. Give me a sword, somebody. Newbie basic. Basic skill 2 of fist and feet causes 21. Exo plus 20 endo. Press F10 to switch simple description. Coming soon. Okay. So it's not available yet. Okay, so I can use... I'm punching with the left or the right. And then I use Q to do my kick. Alright, these guys are noisy, but at least they're attacking one at a time for now. They're taking it easy on my noobiness. Yeah. Okay, let's keep going to Fugyu. Tip the red glow over your target. Shoot, I didn't see that. Oh, look! We're in the first player area, Coolio. Let's see if people are saying stuff. That is very cool, let's see. Where's my level? Oh, I'm level 1. Experience 75. Okay, so this guy has something to tell me. You're awake. I thought you would die with such a serious wound, but you recovered nicely. I am Lin Hu Song, Splendor School Disciple. Let me show you something cool. I'll teach you how to recover HP and Chi by meditating. It'll help speed up your recovery. And then I'll get a reward. Okay, cool. Z for meditation. Press Z for 2 seconds. To restore HP and Chi.
蒙则长, 长则退, 退则天.
Right on. Now what?
身体可还有所不适?
You look a lot better now. You sure are talented with Chi. I've never seen anyone heal their wounds that quickly. Okay, complete and I'll get some experience and bronze note. Cash? 28 bronze notes. You've been out cold for 3 days. The people of Lone Sword Village were slaughtered like animals. As far as I can tell, you're the only survivor. There are different stories and theories about the massacre. No one has been able to pinpoint the culprit. I know you must be in deep grief, but weeping won't bring the villagers back. Let's drink to get your mind off things. Then we can come up with a plan to avenge Lone Sword Village. Alright, and that will be my rewards. Hold on, so let's see, who is this guy? It's another player, level 2. How do you click on somebody? Can you... Everybody keeps running away. Huh. Alright, so now I just need to go to inner chamber of the inn and fetch some wine. Oh, cool. I never would have seen that. Newbie guide. When your character is near a collectible object, there will be a collect hotkey. Press R or left-click the target to collect it. Okay, so left-clicking it seemed easier. Oh, what's this question mark? Swordsman Encyclopedia. Very cool. Okay, there's a lot of stuff here. Important features. Avenge marks the school. Events. Blue Rain Gang. Level 10 or above. Okay, not for me yet. Martial School, level 5. 10 schools have their own unique talents and ability. Choose a school you like to experience the life of a swordsman. Okay, well, Codex. Kill monsters. You gain some XP by killing monsters in the world. It will consume some of your world energy. Every day you can gain a certain amount of world energy. So that says 10 plus. Okay, so I'm not going to go through all that since I'm not there, but I want to earn money. How to get a lot of notes. Okay, so the money is called notes, it looks like. You can sell sundry items and gear. Okay, selling and doing quests. The guild convoy escort, hijack escort. Okay, so there's a lot to do. I want to be powerful. 20, level 20 and up. Okay, guild, level 10 stuff, level 20. Wow, okay, so all that stuff, I need to keep moving here so I can get to those levels. So I need to go back to Lin Hu's song. Can I run? Oh, I just hit shift and look what happens. I don't know what that means. It stopped me though. So shift does not make him run. Everybody's walking slow, so these things must be heavy. Collect to collect the nearby items. Quest dialogue. Oh, okay, so this opened up. Ah, the smell. No, that opened up because I came back to, what's his name? Ah, the smell of fine wine. Tasting wine is like tasting life. It's a little better and a little sweet. Goal, interaction, finest wine. Here's my reward. Let's complete that. Now I'm level 3. Feeling a bit tipsy. Don't mind me if I start spewing out nonsense here. I'll sing a little song. And there's a song. Cheer up, young warrior. Let's drink to your survival. Reward basics, jump, and air hike. Oh, cool. Instance. Path of a Swordsman. A gameplay mostly features PvE challenges. The player needs to overcome all kinds of levels in combat. I'll learn about that later, I guess. Oh, this is the location. This is where I'm at. Oh, this says open realm mirror list. When a map is overpopulated, several realm mirror maps will be generated to avoid game delay. Clicking any line on the list will switch to the designated line. Alright, well, I'm not doing instancing right now. Let's see. There's nothing better than a happy drum. Drink with Lin Soon. Click emoticon icon on the bottom right. Splendid. I'll teach you some acrobatics. You'll need these skills to get around Jang Hu. Oh, whoa. I just received word that 10 schools have gathered at Fortune Mercenaries to discuss the Lone Sword Village massacre. Don't worry, I won't tell them that you're here. If the culprit is revealed, you'll be the first person I tell. Here are some silver shards. Please take them and buy some new clothes. But be careful. The murderer and his crew may be lurking around the city. My master asked me to return as soon as possible, so I must be on my way. Farewell for now. So let's see. Ooh. Clothing. Oh, let's see. Alright, well, it's much better for sure. Look at all that. Okay, accept. Function unlocked. Unlock the achievement function. Huh. I just hit letter J on the keyboard and this opened up the marketplace. Well, I'm poor. I have no money, of course. Mounts. Oh, look at that. You can get mounts. How cool, how cool. Umbrellas. Pets. Oh, pets, pets, pets. Respec. Oh, okay, that's good to know. You can respec right here. Energy. Fashion. Got some fashion items. Now they have dye, good. I know a lot of people like dye. Social, guild, marriage. Huh. Friends, chat. Oh, these are remotes for chat. Graffiti. Huh. Tours. Alright. So what am I doing now? Target. Fugues. Judo. Oh, judo-do. Judo-do. Ha 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 ha. That's not a bad start of the game. Newbie areas usually bug me. Acupuncture, counters, counter ready, counter ready, counters, grab, grab, counters, block. You ready to change your combat style depending on the battle situation? Looks like I need to change my resolution, screen resolution, to make everything fit. And also might want to figure out how to change my action. I'm not sure what I selected is what I like so much. What's this? New achievements. Sailing on tide. Unlock. To unlock. Reach Fuju. Oh, right on. Oh, look at this. We're in the city.
你好，欢迎光临.
This is really cool. Click to collect the nearby items. Click to collect the nearby items. What nearby items? Okay, so who's Judo-do? Where is she? Too many people trying to talk to Judo-do. Oh, I jumped behind her.
你好，欢迎光临.
Okay. People can be so untrustworthy. Be careful. Stormrise new clothes. Level 1 through 50. Armor sale. Uses bound currency first. Oh, she sells armor and stuff. Clothes, I guess. Clothes make a man just as a saddle makes a horse. A looker like you deserves only the best clothes. I have clothes that will bring out your best features. Please try them on. Okay, so this is what I was waiting for to get, and this is a lot better than what I have. This is my new first upgrade in clothing.
你好，欢迎光临.
People, okay, so we read that already, so now what? So I want to protect your treasures. Okay, let's collect that. Let's collect that. Oh, new pants. Oh, I wish I could see myself. Are my pants changing? I wouldn't be able to see, would I? And I'm getting XP, and I'm getting more money, bronze notes. I wonder if there's different kinds of notes. Like bronze notes, is that like the penny? What's the dollar? What's the quarter? Let's see, Ethermoon bottoms. Okay, obviously much better than what I have. Let's do it. Accept. Okay, so I got new clothes. My look doesn't look any different. As a matter of fact, we all have the same clothing. I love my beard. Isn't that cool? That guy run by me, my beard flew up. Wow, look at all these people. So we all have the same newbie look. There is a lot of people in this right now. Okay, so what am I doing? Protect your treasures complete. So now target Wu Xinqian. Okay, we're going to Wu Xinqian. Oh, look at that big guy. Oh, another big guy. It's burdensome to carry too many things when you travel. Put your extra stuff here. I will keep track of it for you. Oh, is he the banker? Protect your treasures. Personal stash. There you go. Oh, so this is my bag. Okay, yep, makes sense. And there's my... I can go to him. That's the bank. I can put my stuff. They call it the stash. What is this? Oh, I need to put my clothes on. What's this? Level 30. Level 30. Okay, let me close this out. How do I open my bag? B. Makes sense, right? So I hit B. Let me see if this will open. Use. Right click. Okay, so nothing happens. It says level 30, so why do I even have that? Let me go to personal stash. I right-clicked on it, and it went straight there. Perfect. I love it like that. What's this here? Okay, right-click to use it. Official newbie card. Type gift pack. At least 7 free item slots required. Holy cow. Woo-wee! What did I just get? Okay, this is health probably, right? Yep. Recover 240 health instantly. Doesn't work well as if only applying the chewed grass on the wounds. This would be what? Mana? Magicka? Oh, chi, of course. It's chi. Right click. Recover 120 chi. It is made of fresh bamboo, but it can't recover as well as it eliminates the fever. Cooldown 20. So they both have a cooldown of 20. That was selling price of 3. 3 notes. How do I put this on? It shows that it's locked. I don't know what that means. It looks like a lock right there, right? And here I have food. Recover 48 health every 2 seconds. Lasting 12 seconds. Oh, that's like in the Elder Scrolls Online. Same exact thing. Yep, food. Cover 24 chi every 2 seconds, okay. Warm soothing soup. Wow, this is like EverQuest. Elder Scrolls Online. Contains 5 slots of, oh, this will increase my slots. Made of well-knit cloth. 5 slots of bag space. So I can right-click that. Yep. Here we go. I wish it had increased it here, though. Oh, open with primary bag. Okay, that's what we want. So if I do this and this, there you go. Okay, perfect. Oh, don't tell me I can't move it. Okay, can't move it. Told you not to tell me that. Big gold piece. Oh, look at that. I want a piling 99. I wonder what that means. Something else had that, I thought. Yeah, that one too. Piling 99. Found. Can be sold to NPC for some notes. Oh, cool. I can make some money. Everything seems to have a gold lock on it. I wonder what that means. Oh, level 10. At least 8 free... Okay, I wonder what that is. So that's for level 10. So I'll hold that on me because I'll be level 10. Or level 3. Look at this unlock item. What? Oh, wow. That is cool. Nobody can get into it if you have a security code. I wonder if that would prevent hackers. Vending is available when the character reaches level 15. Split item. sort bag. Destroy an item, okay. Right on. So how do I put, can I put these in the... Yeah. Now we're talking. These, I don't need to put them there. Well, they only last 12 seconds, so maybe I will. I don't know, I can always move them later, right? Okay, target this guy again. Okay, complete. And then what, I get my pants now? It's burdensome to carry too many things when you travel. Put your extra stuff here. I will keep track of it for you. Okay. So we learned that already. And that's for level 30, so I have to wait. Might as well leave it there so it doesn't take up space in my bag. Okay, what does it say? Woo, Chin Chan has something to tell you. I don't get it. Oh, he's got boots for me. You there. I have some advice for you. So when it says that, that's something to tell you, just right click on the guy. You look ill at ease, and probably with good reason. Recently, warriors from all over Jianghu have been showing up here. I hear the blacksmith knows more about this chaos. You can ask him for information. Right on, let's just take him. Okay, so I have my pants, I have my shirt, body armor, tops. Where's my boots? My boots. Okay, how do I put this stuff on? Okay, I took a gamble. I hit letter C, as in cat. Charlie. And that opened up my character slot. Can I put these pantalones on? Let me see. Yep, to the left is equipped, as it says. So I wonder if I right-click. Let's test it out. Yep, it worked. It switched over by right-clicking. Oh, look at my clothes, they changed, how cool, okay. And I can move this around. What about my boots? What under my boots, dude? Wardrobe expansion tips. Activating wardrobe will cost you 1,000. No, I don't have any money for 1,000. Okay. All this will be detailed stats. Element stat attribute. Oh, look at that. Okay, cool. So what I want, can I sell these now? Nah, they're not worth anything. Yep. Drag them out, left click and drag them out, hold it. But I've got to know where my boots are. Where's my boots, man? Oh, that's not cool. It didn't give me my boots. It messed up. Alright, I didn't get my boots. I'm not happy about that. Oh, look, I hit I. Open, apply to join guild interface. I don't want that. I hit U. World rank. Character. Level, wealth, player. Ah, cool, okay. There's a whole bunch of stuff. Achievement, affinity, reputation, arena. Oh, arena one. Look at all this. Shaolin. Oh my goodness, there's going to be a lot of cool stuff to do. I'm really not happy though, I want my boots. Damn it, give me my boots. Maybe I get him on the next person? I don't know, that's bizarre. Didn't I hit complete? I have to look back at the video once I'm done. Click to collect items nearby. Why does it keep telling me to do that? Nothing happens. I have cast so many swords, all justice swords. Be a good man, like good swords? Storm, rise, purpose of battle, level 10 through 50. What? Oh, there's my boots. Oh, okay, I was tripping out for no reason. The blades you see here are all forged with fine iron. Wait, what? You're not here to buy weapons? I just want my boots. Sweet. I have cast so many swords, all justice swords. Be a good man, like good swords. Stormer, shady gossip. Okay, so it's a new quest. Lone Sword Village Massacre. Nearly 30 people, including women and children, were all killed. It's too cruel. Okay, blah, blah, blah. These would be my rewards, which I really don't care for right now, do I? I need a sword. Huh. What do you say? Alright, let me see something here. I can put my boots on her. Yep, there we go. Nice. Nobody bothers me. I'm gonna kick some butt. Okay, now we go to Guan San Chui. San Chu. It's pretty cool because he can actually look around while he's getting there. If you're looking for medicine, you've come to the right place. We've got it all. Shady gossip. Okay, here I get to complete. And collect my reward. Jump into the horse wagon. Whoa, black shirt man.
一群饭桶, 药铺呢?
You fool.
那家伙受了重伤, 一定会去药铺治伤.
Okay, you just gotta read that fast. That's the beauty of having the video. You can pause it. Jump into the horse wagon near the apothecary shop and hide from the black shirt thug. What? There we go. I right click on it and what? Click on the horse? There we go. Ah, we just ran her over.
Huh? Hmm? I'm looking for you.
Die! Hey! 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 It's over. The Songshan Pai
不会要做当街杀人这种歹事吧？哼，这件事没完呢。Well, that guy wasn't very honorable trying to kill me without I don't even have a weapon.
天下事，天下人管得。
Zotan has followed you all the way here. It seems that Eminent School is quite determined to catch you. Jump into the mercenary band chariot and make a getaway. Okay, I completed that, so now I get my reward. Eminent School is one of the five great schools. Eminent School? and has a fine reputation in Jianghu. It will be hard to convict them without solid evidence. Okay. So that guy is with the Eminent School, I guess. Except that. Justice for all. Listen to Lin Hu Song's plan. So it seems the man hunting you down is none other than Zhou Tin, son of Eminent School's Grandmaster. He may sound important, but his martial arts skills don't match up to his nobility. A young prodigy like you might be able to take him on. You won't know unless you try. Can I really become that strong in such a short time? Well, martial arts requires not only effort, but also talent. Okay, complete, get my reward. The masters of the 10 big schools are gathered in the city right now. This is a great opportunity for an aspiring martial artist like yourself. Learn about the history and styles of each of the schools and choose the one that resonates most with you. Visit the masters of 10 schools and join one of the schools. Oh, look at this. Oh my goodness. Alright, this is where we're going to pause this episode. And thanks for watching, everybody. This is definitely going to continue. So we'll continue to start this school guide on the next episode. So stick around. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe and join the Funhouse. That will also, you'll get the notifications when the next video comes up as well as I upload them. And I do them every day. So we will catch you on the next one. Thanks very much. Kataya!